true affinity for those qualities. The rejuvenation he has brought to the Hervé Leger brand is a strong example of this. A lot of designers can make a beautiful dress, but it takes a true visionary to capture a moment in time. It is my honor to introduce this special tribute to an innovator and a friend, Max Avery.
I don't think myself is crazy. I've always a little smile on my lips. I know that in life everything is a loan that you have to pay back one day. Nothing is eternal. Today I'm successful, tomorrow I can be zero. Or tomorrow I can be on the top, I don't know. I never take anything for granted. And everything that I have today, I have it today. I hope to have it tomorrow.
In 1989, BCBG Max Azria Group started with a simple dream of designing a beautiful dress. A designer of women's fashions in France for 11 years, Max's European sophistication forged a stylish bond with the American woman to create a lifestyle brand, BCBG Max Azria, named for the French phrase, bon chic, bon genre, a Parisian slang meaning good style, good attitude. Using his design creativity and his keen business sense, he cultivated a breakthrough platform, redefining the designer category, offering high-quality clothing at contemporary prices. From there, he has grown BCBG Max Azria Group with 22 brands, catering to men with BCBG attitude and every woman's needs, ranging from the ultimate luxurious couture to modern women's styles and affordable prices.
It's very challenging every day, it's exciting, it's fresh, it's new, new people, new challenge, new collection, it's always new, so it's not boring at all.
In 1998,